Now, from First Outlook, here's your local forecast. Always on the eighth of the hour.